A CBC color presentation. Tonight, we'll learn how this performer found happiness with seven men.
Presented by the makers of new Lysol spray, eliminates household odors and kills germs, and Ozonol ointment, the first aid treatment for cuts, scrapes, minor burns, and scalds.
And here is our host, Jimmy Taft.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome once again to Flashback. Well, before we start, I'd like to thank you for the tremendous amount of mail we've received with your suggestions for flashbacks to attempt to stump our panel. We're very grateful for your letters, and tonight we've selected three that should test the wits of our quiz kids pretty well. So let's meet them right now, beginning with Mr. Larry Solway.
Good evening, Jimmy.
Looking lovely and in the pink, Miss Maggie Morris.
Good evening, Jimmy.
And looking in the pink, Mr. Elway Yost. Now we're just delighted to have with us Winnipeg fashion coordinator and broadcaster, Miss Kay Alsop.
Thank
Kay,
you.
How nice to have you back.
Thank you very much.
You look lovely, and we hope you have a lot of fun, but we're really going to put you to work right now. We start out with round one panel, away we go, a recurring fad. No clue, but I want you to meet a very handsome gentleman, girls and gentlemen.
I bring it to you. I should have told you.
Thank you so much for joining us at home. Hope you'll be with us again next week for Flashback. Good night, everybody.
Flashback was presented by the makers of Phillips tablets for fast on-the-spot relief from acid indigestion and flavored children-size aspirin in the dosage recommended for children.
Lord Thompson of Fleet, his dynamic rise from obscurity to power, is examined later tonight on Never a Backward Step. This is the CBC Television Network.